Open Amateur Latin Championship semi-final. 12 couples have been recalled to this semi-final. They are from Latvia, couple number 4, Sarunas Greblikas and Victoria Gureva. From Italy, couple number 30, Fernando Iancon and Julia Musichina. From the United States of America, couple number 48, Valentin Chermakovsky and Daria Chesnokova. From Russia, couple number 89, Yevgeny Smugin and Polina Kazachenko. From Denmark, couple number 106, Martino Zanibalato and Michelle Adelstrom. Also from Denmark, 130, Trolls Bayer and Ina Yaleskova. From Slovenia, 145, Yuri Batigal and Jagoda Strukel. From Moldova, 162, Dorin Frekanova and Rosalina Doneva. From England, 187, Neil Jones and Ekaterina Sokolova. From Germany, 204, Timo Kulcek and Motsugetsi Mabusi. From Croatia, 220, Zoran Plok and Tatjana Lavinovic. And completing our semi-final from Russia, 224, Kirill Bezerkov and Elvira Skirilikova. And we have our adjudicators. The scene is set. Our couples are ready to go. Competitors, your first dance in this semi-final, the cha-cha-cha. Thank you, Ross. Competitors. Ladies and gentlemen, let these couples hear your support because it's now that it really counts. Yeah. competitors, take a breath. Compose yourself. Change your mood for dance. Next dance in this semi-final competitors, Thrillers Please with Your Samba. Thank you, dancers, and thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Audience participation is a strong part of our competition. And it's one that you can join in and continue to do as they, our competitors tonight, change their mood and dance for you a beautiful rumba. Thank you, Ross. Thank you, competitors. Ladies and gentlemen, such is the strength of tonight's competition. Our semi-finalists are represented by 10 countries tonight. 10 countries. They are one from Croatia, one from Germany, one from Latvia, one from Italy, one from the United States of America, one from Slovenia, one from Moldova, one from England, two from Russia, and two from Denmark. Competitors, take your positions, please. And I would remind you once again, you will be dancing to the full version of Pasodoble. Pasodoble, thank you, Ross. Fabulous. Thank you, dancers, for a really super pasodoble. Ladies and gentlemen, I think they deserve your support there. Seating on the right hand of the stage, and you're looking at it as you're looking at it. Please, all competitors, report to Nigel Horrocks at 9:20. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now your turn to lift our dancers tonight, to let them step up a gear and give you their best as they move into the last dance. Competitors, your jive. Thank you, Ross. Some semi-final. Thank you, competitors. And thank you to our adjudicators. We look forward to the grand final. We now take the first of our grand finals tonight, and that is the United Kingdom Open Amateur Latin Championship. And as is with tradition of the United Kingdom Championships, our finalist will perform for you a solo dance. Therefore, please welcome the first of our finalists tonight from the United States of America, couple number 48, Valentin Chermakovsky and Daria Chesnokova. Denmark, couple number 106, Martino Zanibalato and Michelle Appelstrop. From Slovenia, couple number 145, Yuri Batagal and Jagoda Strukel. From Moldavia, number 162, Dorin Frecatano and Rosalina Doneva. From England, couple number 187, Neil Jones and Ekaterina Sokolova. completing our amateur final tonight from Croatia, 220, Zoran Blok and Tatjana Lavinovic. Ladies and gentlemen, we now proceed with our first final this evening. But before we do so, I would like you to join with me and show your appreciation for our panel of Latin adjudicators tonight. Please welcome onto the floor Barbara Ambrose, Shirley Ballas, Robert Bellinger, Jeffrey Dobinson, Lorraine, Graham Oswig, Sirpa Sutari, David Sycamore, Pat Thompson, Katia Vanoni, Hidemi Yamamoto. And join with me and thank our United Kingdom Chairman, Mr. Stan Page, our scrutineers, Estelle Grasby and her team, and of course, the fabulous music of the Dance and Listen Orchestra. May I ask our competitors to please join the floor? Our competitors are ready to go and raring. So without further ado, dancers, your cha-cha-cha. Thank you, Ross. Thank you, dancers. Defenders, find your place. Full composure, we would like you to treat us to a dance from Brazil, the samba. Thank you, Ross. Competitors for some great dancing. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our dancers here this evening. Give you a moment, competitors. So you get a chance to change the mood. And present for us the Cuban rumba. Thank you, Ross. Thank you. Did you enjoy that, ladies and gentlemen? Show our dancers tonight how much you enjoyed that. Three dances. Three dances taken. Our competitors prepare themselves for the Paso Doble. Thank you, Ross. Two competitors. I think it is time to thank individually our finalists here. Please put your hands together and thank Valentin and Daria. Martino and Michelle. Yuri and Yagoda. Dorin and Rosalina. Neil and Ekaterina. And Zoran and Tatiana. Competitors, your final dance in this grand final. Your jive, take it away, Ross. Thank you, competitors, for a fabulous final. Truly some great dancing here this evening. And thanks, please. And thanks also to our adjudicators. Into sixth place, from Moldova, couple number 162, Dorin Fricateno and Rosaline Doneva. Into fifth place, from the United States of America, couple number 48, Valentin Chermokovsky and Daria Chesnokova. Into fourth place, from Denmark, couple number 106, Martino Zanibalato and Michelle Abeldrop. Into third place, from England, the number 187, Neil Jones and Ekaterina Sokolova. Into second place and runners-up this year of the United Kingdom Amateur Latin Championship from Slovenia, 145, Yuri Batagel and Jagoda Strukel. And into first place and winners of the 2010 United Kingdom Amateur Latin Championship from Croatia, 220, Zoran Blok and Tatjana Lavinovic. Thank you. Thank you to all our competitors, and thank you once again to Mr. Bill Lau. Congratulations to our United Kingdom Latin champions, and they would like to leave you this evening with their honor dance, the Jive.
We continue with the semi-final of the United Kingdom Professional Latin Championship. 12 couples have been recalled. They are